moment, and it happened, and it's always going to be there. So it's just one of those things.
Congratulations, Tiger. Jennifer Robinson, Dan Barb.
We are back inside on the ice surface. You're looking at Yulia Vorobieva, 21-year-old from Azerbaijan, originally from Moscow, actually. Skated for the old Soviet Union, became an Azerbaijani citizen, and had to sit out 2 years of competition because of the citizenship change.
I think when she got to the European Championships this year, her coach said he was afraid that they had forgotten her, and I certainly didn't recognize her. She looks an awful lot different than what I remember she used to look like. But boy, is she ever skating well. Placed ninth at the Europeans, and they were very, very pleased with that placement. Opening with the triple lats.
This is a program we saw in qualifying, and she was really able to get the audience involved then with this Western-style music.
Very nice triple flip, double toe. She's going to need a good skate because Kwiatkowski is right behind her, and as we know, she had a great skate. Looked like she forgot what she was doing in that jump. That should have been a triple sow. It was a double.
Trivia question. The last